Welcome to the know. I'm Meg Turney, and have you ever played a classic game and thought, sure, this is great and all, but it'd be a whole lot greater if I were playing it through an Instagram filter? Yeah, probably not. But hey, if you have, one, seek help, and two, enjoy this amazing new mod for Doom. Yes, the original Doom can now be played through 37 real Instagram filters via a free mod that's available right now over at Doom World. The mod also allows you to take in-game selfies, which is a trend that has sadly been catching on more and more lately, which is kind of a bummer, but that's all right, I guess. And they don't cheap out on the selfies. They give you a real in-game selfie stick to make those snaps happen and to make them look really awkward. It's just too ridiculous to make up. The mod, which is called Insta-Doom, was posted to Doom World along with this amazing sales pitch. There have been various attempts over the years to improve the Doom palette. While these attempts had various goals and succeeded to various degrees, one question remains. Did the authors get paid billions of dollars for recoloring pictures? No, then their attempts were objectively inferior to one group of people who did. Now, like I said before, this ridiculous mod is totally free, and you can get it right now by following the link in the description down below. Personally, I think it's amazing that anyone would spend their time making a silly mod for a game that came out more than 20 years ago, so I call this one ridiculously awesome. What say you, internet? Ridiculous, awesome, or ridiculously awesome? Let us know in the comments down below. Don't forget, you get the very best in video games and entertainment right here, so make sure you like this video and subscribe to this channel. So you can know what we know and be in the know on this show. Heart you.